Hi. Okay, dokes. This might end up being a little bit messy in the end. I hope it's not too bad. But I have prepared this double page, and I'm going to be doing what I did here basically and draw what I see, only I'm going to try and make it cats. Cats only today. I'm so glad you can't see the mess that is literally next to this. Hi, Nick Moi, hi. I'm sorry I didn't stream on Thursday, but a lot of things came up and I just couldn't. Due to circumstances that were completely out of my control. But I hope you are doing well. Okay. I think that's sharpened. That is sharpened. I can kind of see a cat here, and then I can, like, it's like a loaf. Which hair goes here, I guess. There we go. First cat. It's not exactly realistic proportions, but let's give it a nose. Mouth, happy smiley face. And then eyes. Adorable start. I agree. I love that cat already, and I am starting to get a little sweaty in this. I should have remembered to take off the brown sweater and just keep the red one on. Am I going to quickly take that off? I think I am. I think I'm going to take that off. That brown one. Let me just very quickly. Yeah. Oh, now that feels cold. It feels cold. So many temperature extremes. Also, don't mind the mess back there, right? There's a bunch of stuff going on. Let's put the cape back on because cape is a must. Regardless of how cold. If it's in box, it's not a mess. Oh no, I'm talking about the floor. You can't see most of it, but don't mind the floor. You can see some of the tape rolls though that we've been using. Washi tape. Okay. Well then, let's see how many other blobs we can turn into cats. You don't see anything on the floor. I suppose it's very small, but it's there. And you can also see paper. There's paper and tape and stuff. Just ignore it. I'll try to ignore it as well, but I might not do so well with that. And I'm going to have to resharpen most of my pencils for this, because my little siblings have been using them. How are you doing, Avian? Okay, the camera has moved a little. It's just very good. I mean, it's not exact, but nobody's here to have something perfect, right? We're here to mess around. I'm doing okay again, I would say. I'm doing good. Pretty well. Long cat. I'm seeing a long cat on the right. Ah, this here. I would say that might be a stretching cat. Maybe. Or a jumping cat. We'll see. It's good to be drawing again, I gotta say. I can see the cat ear and head shape. Doing a lot of purple today. Thing is, I have no idea about the perspective here. That's kind of, I guess, what it is. It's good to feel purpley. True. We're doing a lot of purple stuff, and that's okay. I mean, nothing has to be completely, you know, accurate. Just most of it would be great if most of it could be accurate-ish. Okay. We have 3 cats now, which is nice. I like cats. They're like a comfort thing for me, I guess. Just needs to be cute, exactly. There's a blue kitty right here. Tiny ears. Don't ask me about any of these proportions, okay? Oops, just got blue on a cat. My Instagram feed is filled to the brim with cat videos. I don't spend a lot of time on Instagram, and I haven't posted there in a long, long while. Even though I kinda should. It's just hard to find motivation sometimes, you know? Don't ask me what this is. These proportions, oh my goodness. You know what? Just has to be cute. You know what? That makes perfect sense, Avian. Okay. No, that's not looking for the. No, not blueberry. Where's me? Is that you? No, that's ultramarine. Are you? Amethyst. Can't ever go wrong with some cat videos. That's true, that's true. They're cute. Very cute. And they make you feel better. This cat is chilling. Can I borrow that pencil sharpener? Mine sucks. It's one of these. Kind of stick it in and then you turn it and then it sharpens it. Are you points at color pencil? Ooh, I see another one. Also need to sharpen this, oh my goodness. My siblings have been using these pencils very well. Oh! And they seem to have not been using the sharpener quite as often as I would. But that's okay! I'm here to sharpen them! I don't know how many I have. Probably more than I should have, given how little I use them. I don't know where else to go with that head, but it's there now. I keep seeing a snail in this pink blob. Like, it's a snail. So what you're telling is you wouldn't want to receive more as a, let's say, birthday gift, for example. I have more than I have use for, to be honest, so sorry, but no. I wouldn't want you to give me something I would hardly use, you know. 13th of March, a snail with bunny ears. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. you said exactly what I was thinking out loud, but I wanted to draw this into do we put these into cats, and bunny ears are sadly not cats. I don't know what this shape is for this cup. Yeah, snail with bunny ears. What I do see is a standing up cat underneath it. So maybe we can do that first and then decide what we do with the pink blob. Cap snail. I don't know how I would pull that off in my current state, I guess I'd say. What I could do is bunny-eared cat. Cat in a snail costume. Let's like a little bow as well. Dapper little guy. Oh wait, where do I put the tail? Let's just put it there. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Da-da-da. We'll be having an early dinner today as well. Because I have D&D tonight. Yoo-hoo! I don't know what this kitty is looking at, but it's something. It's looking at something, I guess. D&D Dungeons and Diggin'. Get a shovel and start to dig a dungeon. Ow! very funny, bro. Okay, I can see something else. I really like using these different colored pencils for this. Makes every cut kind of stand out, you know. So funny, you hurt yourself. Yeah, because I don't know. I guess I'm not watching myself enough, maybe. We're slowly coming together. I don't know where this cat is lying on, but it just kind of looked like it's lying on something. I don't know. All these cats lying on air. Let's give it some proper paws. Shading, shading, shading. Okay. Figure out what other cats I'm seeing in here. This area is very confusing for me. Because it's very stripy, you know? And I do kind of want this tiny cat at the top left of the right page. Standing up. Things the head is so big. It kind of reminds me more of like a tiger or a lion head with like rounded ears. A tiger is a cat. It counts. Come here, cute kitty. Arm gets ripped off. Bad kitty, return that. There's also one upside down in purple. Upside down. This thing. Ah, okay, yes. I kind of see what you mean. Just let me give this tiger some tiger stripes. In purple for some reason. Who put the cat upside down? I don't know. Right. I did, I guess. Kind of looks like it's lurking in the water, like a crocodile. That's true. When you turn it this way, croco cat. Interesting how many cat shapes we can find in these blobs. Just suggest the water here. Also, fluffy ears. Cats are liquid. This one's in liquid. I'm loving it. Trying to give this cat a shy look. This long thing looks like it could be its tail or something. I don't know. But no, let's not go there. Let's not go there. We don't need extra long tails. We don't need that. Very elongated. I love how pastel-y the cat colors look on this page, but in particular. Like on this page, it's a big mess. But, now, what is going on this? It just kind of seems weird. We can imagine it being a part of a cat, but I don't want to go beyond that. It's doing fine without the line art stuff. Did I upset you? No. See a cat lurking right here. Oh, no, don't cry. We've got plenty of other cute things here. What is that mouth? okay. I mean, it looks okay. It looks fine. Sort of wondering what I'm doing, but concentrated. I'm surprised how many cats I've gotten out of this so far. Focus on the mouse. It kind of looks like it's smirking, like that mouse is about to be dead. Good question. Whiskerless cats, a new variety. So new that they will no longer exist after this. Once I'm free with them, they don't exist anymore. Guess I was just so focused on finding. Cat like structures that I forgot about whiskers. Tiger gets one. This little wonky, slightly wonky cat here. And then the green kitty here too. Okay. Oh, there was hair. That was hair. Cat has spotted something. Maybe it spotted his whiskers. Or her whiskers. I don't know which gender this cat is. Okay, we're filling up. We're filling up. I'm having so much fun with these kitties. I see a green kitty here. Mouse located at a clock hunter mode engage. Cats are so silly. Aren't they? I would love to have one again. Now we shall stare intently and figure out where else we can fit in a cat. You gotta hopefully wait till moving to your future new house and then it's catting time. Maybe, yeah. Maybe. Maybe. Those are some very clumsy whiskers. How about a yellow cat on top of a long purple one, which now I notice has no face? Yeah, because it's looking away, the cat. The purple cat is looking away, so we don't see it, you know, looking at us. It's the only one that's currently not facing us in a way that we can see its face. I'm trying to figure out the shape. Yeah, go ahead. Maybe micro whiskers on the side to reinforce the idea that it's looking to the other side. Also, yes, you can send links here. Which one, orange one? The one, this one? Because I thought it was kind of like that, but I can see what you mean. Cats have such funny ways of sitting. This one! Oh, this one! It's red-ish, kind of. I think I was using rose red for that. Hold up. Let me try and use that as a reference then. What are you doing? I don't know, does this look okay? Maybe it does, maybe it does. Maybe it's fine. I tried. Bending to the rules of the cat is very difficult. It looks so polite. Thanks. Well then. Excuse me, miss. May I have a pinch of mouse? I also love this one. Oh, these pencils. A sharpened pencil makes me so happen, so happy. I mean. Now this cat also only has a head so far. That's a weapon. It's my weapon because it creates nice drawings and makes me happy. Creates nice drawings but draw people in because they wonder what the hell is going on with these cats! Thousand of foe stabs and Hugh may even start bleeding. She cannot be left to her own device. Tired. Looks like this cat has got a knot in itself. I don't know. Yeah, sleepy time. Yeah, I'm gonna try to finish on time and rest a little bit more. Maybe nap so that I can stay awake for D&D tonight. it's gonna be very fun if I'm just yawning and yawning and yawning. Why does that look like a dolphin, this blue blob? That looks like a... It looks like a dolphin. Ah, we are on a roll with cats, but it looks like a dolphin! And I love dolphins. You encounter a monster, the monster sends you all to sleep. D&D night is over, good night. D&D speedrun. Wow. Nah, I don't think he would do that. Our DM doesn't do stuff like that. But it looks like a dolphin. This cat, like, this is literally the face. It's a very long cat. as you can tell. Weird thing is that the green blob here goes into a pink one, and then it's just... Also, what do I do with a dolphin? Do I just make it a dolphin? Or do I still try to turn it into a cat? Maybe I can turn it into a cat. I think I can turn it into a cat. A cat riding a dolphin? The dolphin is right on top. I don't know. No. I think I have an idea. I don't know what to do with the rest of this. It looks a little weird. But don't all these cats look a little weird? Well. As long as it doesn't end up becoming a cat just. I mean, I think we've kept it from being a catastrophe. There we go, just slightly questionable limbs and anatomy. Just blend it in, nobody will know. There we go, we have successfully turned the dolphin into a cat. Ish. I don't know what my hind leg is. Don't ask me. They're blobs. You know. We've got like 1, 2, 3, 4 cats that are sitting in a similar position. Dang. Missed opportunity to turn it into a catfish. Is a catfish still a cat? I don't know. Got a lot of small cats in here, which is kind of nice. It's got cat in the name in it. And that is a fair point. Okay, and a catfish has whiskers. I forgot the whiskers on that cat. They are 100% cats. Do they act like cats? If anyone wonders why these cats... Next thing you're going to tell me is that red pandas actually aren't pandas. You have trauma from that? Oof. Also, red pandas are not actually pandas. Not sorry. Oh no, I made him upset again. Oopsies. Yeah, in first grade we went to a zoo and we had like little quests and one of them was to find a panda. They meant red panda. And I was too scared to turn my paper in without having found the panda that I tried to hide from my class and the teachers. Oh no! Oh man. That does sound very traumatizing. School can be traumatizing, guys. Ooh, honestly, this looks like a bushy tail of this cat. Like a very bushy tail. Like, that's gotta be the bushy tail of that cat. It's like, boop. Floof. So many floof balls! We've almost filled it all up. Haven't we? How about we just give this cat a body? There we go. Cat looks like it's carrying a ball. Oh, I forgot the whiskers again. I keep forgetting the whiskers. Why? like it's trying to eat the ball and it's just failing because it's a bit too big for it. Okay, what else am I seeing? The thing is, this blob is very confusing, and so is like this area. For many cats are getting more difficult to find. Yeah, it was so easy at the beginning. But now it's a bit difficult. And we don't have a lot of time left. I guess it may be time to freestyle. No, I don't want to freestyle. I'm here to let the blobs do the hard work for me, not the other way around. Cats are liquid, they can have any shape. True, I suppose. But still, I can't just draw a glass of cat. Okay. It's stuck. I dorms. Just stuck in this glass and it can't get out. It needs help. But will there ever be any help? It doesn't know. What are you looking at? Yeah, that's what it kind of feels like. Hey. Try the latest cat in a glass. Cat in glass. I'm have to just slightly shade that in to make it clear that that is kind of an object, but it's inside of. The weird things we get up to. I mean, that head it has is enormous compared to the rest of the body. But we're here for it, we're here for it. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Give it a tongue. Stretchy cat. Very stretchy cat. Yeah, I don't know what to do with these swirls. I don't know, but I'm not seeing anything. But that's okay. It's been an hour. I think we can just sign the page and add this to the collection of weird things we have drawn in here. Oh my goodness, but I. Oops, skidded away there. It's still Feb, isn't it? Feb 2024. Maybe time to bring back that Easter bunny. You mean this? Maybe. One day, perhaps. Hang on, let's leave it open. Let's leave it open. In bulk, this, yes, that was an in bulk page from last year. I was doodling and just doing something quick and easy. Thank you. This is basically a sketchbook for me messing around when I'm, you know, not quite feeling complicated things and just want to mess around. The sheep is adorable. I should draw more sheep. I should draw more sheep. Definitely. Definitely should draw more sheep. But I'm more. This is just gorgeous and shiny and glittery. I love it. Anyways, thanks for joining me again today. I will, hopefully, if nothing else happens again, I will stream tomorrow and we'll do some writing and plotting. Hopefully I'll have a proper head for it. Can't guarantee that I will, but we can always try. So, see you tomorrow. Bye! Fingers crossed. Yes. I'm sure nothing else will happen. As I'll be fine, so bye!